What's up, ladies and gentlemen, babies and elephants? I'm on the rooftop pool of our hotel, surrounded by an amazing view. So, because of my broken leg, this thing fell off while taking a time lapse, and then my brand new mic broke. My luck is not the one or the bad. I've got no luck. None. Thankfully, the camera still works fine, but the sound is gonna suck for a bit. I've got the spare mic back in KL, but not here. Good news is I'm flying back to KL today. I've also messaged the shop which I bought the mic from. Hopefully they can help me repairs. I'll keep you guys updated. But for now, lunch. I'm meeting Alex at the Hills shopping mall. Wrong mall. Oops. Hi. To Spring, right?
To Spring, yeah.
Yep, thanks. It's this mall that I should be going to, the Spring. I went to the Hills earlier. I guess I was too upset about my mic. I wasn't. Yo, what's up?
Yo. So which mall?
Gonna go for lunch now. What are we having, Alex?
We can have.
Alex decided on sugar bun. It's like a fast food chain for Sarawakians, I think. We'll find out soon. We're just done with lunch. Food was okay. Nothing great, I think. We're going for a meeting now. The Grand Margarita, Riverside Hotel. I'm trying to find a quiet spot so I can talk. But inside's noisy. Out here they're cleaning the pool. I think it'll be a bit better. Anyway, I was here about a year ago, about the same time last year for my cousin's wedding, Grand Margarita. And it's actually a Riverside Hotel. With a pool. This is the same river I shot on the drone yesterday. Anyway, I don't want to talk too much, it's very noisy. I'm gonna go for the meeting and then we'll see what happens next.
2 hours later.
Just finished the meeting with Grand Margarita. They are the largest hotel chain in terms of rooms in Kuching. It was a very good meeting. Very nice partners. I'm going back to the hotel right now to get my drone so that I can take a couple of shots for them. And then Alex has gone to another meeting. Here's a first look of their new hotel which is launching in January from a bird's eye view.
Hi,
the sky is getting dark. It's about to rain again. So I think I'll head back to the hotel. I was also thinking of taking you guys inside. Another thing I like about Kuching is it's a small city, so everything's close by and it's well paved, so I can walk from my hotel to anywhere and anywhere to my hotel. I'm at my hotel. Look at this. 1, 2, 3. It used to be one piece, one unit, providing great sound to all my viewers. Tens of viewers. But now there's nothing. For what it's worth, I really like this mic. It looked good, nice colors on it. It functioned well, it didn't vibrate, creating tic-tac noises. And above all, it didn't have an on and off switch, which I really, really like. It's got a good weight too. Anyway, such is life. Life goes on. It was fun while it lasted, Road. I really enjoyed you. It's 4, I gotta pack. Right, see you, Alex.
See ya.
Here's the key.
Thanks.
Have a good one more day.
Three meetings tomorrow.
Enjoy your dinner. Yeah, sure. Contact me whenever.
See you on Monday.
Yep, see you Monday. Have a good trip to Singapore. Thanks, man. Don't miss your flight.
You don't miss your flight.
To the airport, yeah? Yep, thanks.
Okay.
What's up? Yeah, I'm still stuck in traffic, so. Amazing sunset, right? But I spent too much time here. I'm already late from the traffic. I need to get to the gate. I need to board soon. Now, not sure if I've got time to vlog. So if I don't, it's gonna end here. Not, I'll see you later. I just need to make the flight. Hope I make the flight. I made it to the gate, but the flight's delayed. Life, such is life.